get out of it. You had the good time. Now you have to take a bath. Go boy. Go girl. There's your collar. You want to go first? Well, you can go first. How about that? That's a good girl. That's a good girl. Eat your bone. All the water's warming up. Yeah, I know you're excited about it. She doesn't like it so much. We'll get it over for her. There you go, a nice medium warm, huh? You good? You ready? Okay. There you go, girl. Look at that water. No, we don't even start with that yet. I haven't even gotten the dirt out of your fur. This is just the first round. Moisturizing shampoo on you. A lot of it. Anybody ever wonders why I'm so muddy all the time? It's because of this one right here. She loves the mud. That's a good girl. I'll get your face last. I know you hate your face getting wet. Your whole hindquarters are just mud pits. And your tail is just a mud, a ratty, mud-infested tail. And your underside is like just pure dirt. Are you proud of yourself? Say yes. Say yes, I'm proud of myself. And real stuff. You know, I had plans today. It's all your fault. Pulling the mud off of you instead of my plans. Put in your dog face. Do you see this dog face? Do you see this dog face? Alright, it's almost time for your head, girl. You ready? Your legs are also caked with mud. Your whole doggy undercarriage is still caked with mud. This is unacceptable. We must increase the water pressure. This water is like this. Ow. Sorry, it's time. Keep your head up, keep your head up. That way it doesn't go down your nose. Okay.
See?
And then you're okay.
Okay.
We're not done yet though, that was just round one. I gotta get you all again because you got like an undercarriage and an underfur and like other places I missed and you know how it goes. That was only round one. You got like one more round to go. You're not like three rounds dirty. You're only two. Oh, don't give me stress licks. You're fine. Don't give me those stress licks. You're fine. You are fine. Yeah, give me a big doggy smile for the camera. Yeah, there you go. Give me a big doggy smile. You're almost done. Huh? You're a good girl. Alright, I think your tail and your rear end, and I just lost the rubber gasket on this thing. Oh well, I'll get that later. It's not a gasket, it's just like a bumper. Alright, where have I missed? Still, your undercarriage is still really, really dirty. It's like you've been driving on Pennsylvania roads. How is this possible that I've still missed dirt?
There's still dirt coming off of you. How is this possible? How?
I'm gonna need a shower after this. Oop, just dropped the lens. Good shot. We'll get that wiped off in a moment. Thank you. It's a tail. It's gonna be a messy moment anyway. Okay. No, we wait. You wait. Good girl. Now we're still gonna drain. Hang on, we're still gonna drain. Here, you know what I can do for you though? Here's a treat. Good girl. Just wait. We just want you to drain for a moment. Oh, you're gonna shake again? Wait. Good girl. Good, because I'm going to then squeeze the dog. Squeeze the dog, yes. That's right, we squeeze the dog with the towel. We squeeze the dog with the towel. That's right. The dog gets an impromptu dog massage with the towel. Huh, what do we think of that? Do you like the impromptu dog massage? And we squeeze your legs. I know, these are the legs that are sore because you just ran really hard. I know, you shouldn't run that hard. I know, you're old. You're gonna be sore tomorrow, but you're also gonna be clean. Are you okay? Okay, well, I guess we're out then. Okay, go girl. And now it's time for treat party, I know. Here's your treat party. You go girl. There you go. Well, you know, spread them out a little bit. Go girl. Okay. Now you can just dry off for a moment. Because we have another dog to go. Nico. It's Nico's turn. Okay, boy. You also go lay down. Nico. Here. Oh, good boy. Good boy. Good boy. Nico loves his baths. Maybe we get the lens here. Get it twice. There we go. Nico loves the water. Gotta first penetrate his fur with the water. Because it's really good at rolling off the fur. So we've gotta get like a free wash rinse. Hi. You're really dirty, you know that? You're like super dirty. This is going to take lots of soap. Wow, okay. Well, at least it's not an expensive soap. It's just basic moisturizer soap. Because you don't want to dry out their skin. Ilsa already has dry skin, so we found this to be a good alternative to oatmeal or other special soaps if we get about 3 or 4 times the amount for the same price. This whole dog is brown. Not golden, brown. It's not spring yet. It's 2 months. 2 months to spring, believe it or not. Despite it being 50 degrees and 10°C. 50 Fahrenheit. And just because you're British dog doesn't mean you can use Celsius. You just like getting baths.
You just get ready just to get a bath, I think.
I think you just like the bath. I think you like the attention. Alright, let's give it a shot. Round one on the golden.
Including his floppy head. Including his floppy head. And his chin.
He doesn't like his head wet either. He doesn't seem to mind it as much. You actually, like, every ounce of you needs to be rubbed clean. I've never seen you this dirty before. You're fine. You're very fine. So dirty. He arches his back. To penetrate in order to clean. Jeez, dog. Alright, are we just about done here? That was one round. I think we might have got you in one round. Oh, yeah. Okay. Well, there's that. I guess you know how you feel about it, huh? Okay, let's just fill you up, see if there's any soap I missed. Nope, that's not soap, that's just a lot of water still stuck in your fur. Nope, feels good. Alright, hang on, you have another towel. Wait. Can you shake? Well, then we'll...
Then we'll squeeze you. Then we'll squeeze the dog.
Try to get some of this water off before you get out of the tub. What do you think, huh? Squeeze the dog. There's still some dirt on your paws. How is that even possible? It's too late now. Go ahead. Good boy.
that's a little bit narrow in there, huh? Let me get you out then. Alright. That's a good boy. Nico. Well, these are for Nico. You got your treat party. Next, you know what it is?
Dry a little faster. This guy needs it more than you.
something or other.
Get over here.
Yep, nothing's wrong. Oh well, that's a good place to stop. Make sure that's on off, just in case that went back on. All right, guys. Let's see you later.